Hello friends, welcome to Sharmishta Cooks. Today I am going to show you a beautiful summer drinks recipe. It is mint lemonade. Very simple, and with a very few ingredients you can prepare it. So let's go and check how I am preparing the mint lemonade. So you see, I have taken the fresh mint leaves, and this is the mint leaf with stalk. I am showing you. You can cut this from the edge. This is the tendermost leaf in this way. Then in this way you can pluck it from the stalk and keep it in the bowl, or you can just pluck it in this way. But I am not giving the stalk into it, just plucked it, the fresh leaves, and collected it in the bowl. Only the tendermost leaf in the edge you can pluck it in this way. So this is the sugar. I have taken about 3 teaspoon of sugar, 2 lemon slices and 2 lemon juice. This is a pinch of rock salt, which you can skip, and the lemon is like this, a fresh lemon you can take, and the water and some ice cubes. So these are the all ingredients which I shall use. Now first I am showing you that first I shall give this lemon juice in the mixture juicer. I have first taken this, then I am going to add the ice cube within the jar, then the mint leaves I am taking into it, and the sugar. You can use the sugar according to your choice of amount, and this is the rock salt. And these slices of lemon I have taken for garnishing. I am keeping this aside. Now I shall add some water also. About 1.5 cup of water I am adding before making the juice, because water will be needed. So now closing the lid and going to make the juice. So you see, the juice of the mint leaves and lemon is ready. I have made this for 2 glasses. So now I shall garnish this and serve this and show you. Before pouring this into glass, you will sieve it, because some leaves may stay inside. You can see that parts of leaves may stay inside, which you can sieve to collect the fresh juice only. Mint lemonade is ready. Now I am going to garnish this. First I am going to add the ice cubes into it. I am adding 3 ice cubes each in each glass. This is according to your choice. I shall garnish this with some mint leaves inside like this, and at the edge of the glass I am just putting the lemon circles. Now the mint leaves lemonade is ready. It is very nice to taste. Not only nice to taste, but it is very healthy drink for the summer. So enjoy this at your home. Hope you have liked the process of preparation of milk lemonade. So please try this at home and let me know your comments in the comment box. Keep watching Sharmishta Cooks, share the videos, and please don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back again with a new recipe very soon. Till then, take care and bye-bye.